guys, this is Golden Pizza, or you can just call me Steven. Welcome back to another reaction video. Since I don't really do that much reaction videos, I'm like that other one with Mario, but this time we're doing another one. And this is about the 25 best horror movies of all time. And let's get straight into the video, shall we? Since Halloween is tomorrow, of course. Okay, let's watch it.
Wondered what the best horror movies are? Well, you've come to the right place. Of course, everyone's a critic, and we're sure you have your own thoughts on the matter. Still, time and time again, many horror movies keep showing up on people's favorites. The best ones have intelligent writing, break new ground for the genre, and of course, find clever ways to create attention and scare people out of their seats.
Also, I'm eating pizza right now. Gee, that's loud. That is so loud. I think we should turn it down. There we go.
25. The Cabin in the Woods.
Gosh.
At first glance, that looks weird. It might seem like the most unoriginal horror movie of all time, but it's actually quite the opposite. Using a meta-narrative concept for Goddard and Joss Whedon cleverly critique horror cliches while also creating likable characters, including terrifying horror scenes in the process.
Hey, I was Pennywise. Hey, I'm gonna be Pennywise for Halloween.
Okay. By keeping the heart and soul of the losers intact and effectively making Pennywise a clown, it's
not doing Halloween.
It's certainly worth watching. Or not too scary.
I know it is.
22. The Conjuring.
Oh!
By taking its time and carefully building.
My mom, my dad, and my Uncle Tony watched this, and they think it's like the scariest movie of all time. It is pretty scary. It has tons of jump scares.
Without showing monster, the Conjuring makes sense that less is more. It's a creepy and well-crafted haunted house horror that knows exactly what it's doing every step of the way.
Oh, also, there's some ads in this, so I'm going to skip it.
Paranormal Activity.
There we go. Creepy.
Oh,
this is about zombies.
Scary. The Silence of the Lambs. While more a detective thriller than a horror to the land. Beautifully written and well acted, the terrors of both the disturbed serial killer and the cannibal and collector make it a scary ride for both the fan of art and the veteran horror fan.
I'm scared.
16. Eraserhead.
Ah!
There's nothing quite like a damn lecture.
That looks funny. Out of all of these, this is the only one I've seen.
Yeah.
Poltergeist. It was actually kind of scary, to be honest.
At the age of 6.
Same thing with The Conjuring. My mom, my dad, and my Uncle Tony watched this too.
Psychiatric hospital for 15 years. However, one Halloween, he breaks out and wants to come again. John Carpenter's Halloween is a horror classic that helped set up the modern horror film and made Michael Myers a horrifying boogeyman.
Yeah.
13. The Babadook.
Oh.
The Babadook not only rejects the horror.
I've heard about this before.
Arguably, both the original and the remake of Dawn of the Dead count as great horror films. In this case, I'll just stick to the original. Released in 1979, the zombie film helped usher in and remains in production for zombie movies. It's also
dead.
Not just a brainless monster movie, but has plenty to say about the internet. 10. Green Room.
Oh.
Green Room is a no-holds-barred and rather uncomfortable gore fest.
Oh, come on, another ad? Seriously? I said skip the ad.
And terrifying is its boogeyman, Freddy Krueger. He doesn't come to you during the day like most of the time.
Freddy Krueger is scary.
Instead, he enters your dreams and tries to kill you in your sleep, wielding a glove with sharp claws. 7. Alien. In space, no one can hear you scream. An alien definitely incites fear and screams with its pretty sex, creepy face huggers, and kills you so long that bleed acid.
Yeah.
To this day, it's and anxiety only grow worse until the eventual climax. 4. The Witch. The Witch doesn't give audiences cheap tricks and jump scares. Instead, it provides a slow burn story with tension so thick you might go crazy before the end. With its intelligent writing, critiquing religion.
movie.
Even though it's relatively new, Get Out made waves for its intelligence, originality, and unsettlingly creepy story. Its ability to terrify while also providing levity and social commentary
makes it unique and truly amazing horror. These are really scary.
I will tell if this movie will have a long shelf life, but we think there's a good chance people will be talking about it for years to come. One, The Shining.
What?! The Shining was number one? I thought it was going to be Child's Play or something, but it was The Shining. That's a really scary movie. Anyway, let's continue.
Upon its release, The Shining wasn't exactly warmly received, but over time, it became generally accepted as the best horror movie of all time. With Stanley Kubrick's solid direction combined with Jack Nicholson's fantastic performance,
also, I've heard about this meme before. Knock It Out is Shining. We're all to The Shining. Knock That Out. We already did Get Out. Jeez.
Can be watched over and over and still have the same horrifying effect. So, what's your favorite horror movie? Let us know in the comments below.
Well, I haven't seen all of them, so thanks for watching this video, guys. Hope you liked it. If you are scared of horror movies, hit the like button. See you guys.